Welcome back to the Jumpstart Your Networking Minisode series. This is Minisode number 3. I'm Bonnie Fanning and I'm here with Ilise Benun. In today's Minisode, following up with the last one, we're going to talk about transitioning from when you actually make connections with somebody in your networking to pitching them or selling them and turning that into a client without it feeling salesy.
So first of all, I don't recommend pitching on LinkedIn or through networking. And I really think that the thing to remember is that timing is everything when it comes to marketing. And so no matter what you say, how salesy you are or aren't, if someone is not in or near their moment of need when you meet them, nothing's going to happen. Right? You might start a relationship, but no work is going to come out of it. So you really have to go in. I know this is really tricky, but you have to go in not wanting anything, if possible, beyond just establishing and cultivating relationships, planting seeds, right? A lot of people use the gardening metaphor. You're planting seeds. You don't know when any one seed will pop up. And so you have to be cultivating the garden on a very consistent basis. And that includes networking and content marketing and all things like that. So how do you take those initial connections that you make? And then what do you do while you're trying to be patient as you nurture them and as they get ready to hire you? Because you don't know when that's going to be. That is the question a lot of people have. And there's no secret to this, and there's no answer to this, in my opinion, actually. You really just have to get really good at getting a lot of irons in the fire and keeping them going. And that could, you know, on LinkedIn, that could be anything from tagging people when you see something that's relevant to them, or sending it to them, or sharing it to them. So generosity as a marketing tool here, as a way to cultivate these relationships. And little by little, people begin to trust you more. They understand better what you offer and how you think and that you're there. And little by little, again, when the moment of need comes, that's when it will convert into work, and not 1 minute before.
And when you're talking about the moment of need, that's their moment of need, not your moment of need.
That's right.
Right. This is also mind-blowing to me because it seems hard to go into networking like this from a place of not wanting anything, especially if you need work right now. Mm-hmm. Do you have anything to say about that?
It is a mental challenge, right? It's more a mental challenge than anything else. And when you need work right now, you have to, I really think that the action of marketing, the doing of the marketing, with your focus on the doing, as opposed to your focus on the result and the response and the outcome, is where you can change the way you think and change the way you feel so that you keep doing more. And then the more you do, the more potential there is for people to actually respond. And what happens is people are so focused on the result or a lack of response or a lack of immediate response that they get really discouraged very easily and give up way too soon. And then it doesn't work. And then they say, oh, well, networking doesn't work or marketing doesn't work. But usually in that case, we haven't really given it enough of a shot. So it's complicated, but it starts with, I'm just going to focus on doing. I'm going to do.
Once you start asking people questions, if they do choose to engage, they are going to ask you about yourself. So if you are struggling to define what you're doing and trying to find the confidence to actually talk about yourself when people do ask those questions, we're going to talk about that in the next Minisode, which is the last one in the series. So stay tuned for that. And remember that you can sign up for our big networking webinar on May 15th from 12 to 1 p.m. ET right down below. That's completely free to join. And we're going to cover all kinds of stuff to help you jumpstart your networking for the rest of the year. So thanks, Ilise.
Thank you, Bonnie.